Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today I'm going to show you how to create a QR code quickly, easily, and for free. A QR code is a special kind of image that contains information, often used to guide people to a specific web page like your restaurant's menu or your team's fundraising page without any typing. All you need to create a QR code for your page is a mobile device like an iPhone, an iPad, or an Android phone with Google's Chrome app installed. I'm going to demonstrate on an iPad because it has a nice big screen. The first step is to open Chrome. If you don't already have Chrome, you can install it for free from the App Store. I'm going to do a quick search for it so I don't have to hunt through a bunch of icons. Once Chrome is open, navigate to the page for which you want to create the QR code. I'm going to use our YouTube channel as an example, so I'll just poke around till I get to the correct web page. Once you're looking at the page you want, click the Share button right here. Once you see the Share menu, scroll down and click Create a QR code. And here it is. Now, click this Share button to choose what to do with the code. You can save it to your photos library, order the files on your device, or send it in an email or a text message. The options you have will depend on your setup. For example, I have the option to save to Dropbox because I use Dropbox on this device. I'm going to choose Save to Files for this example. Now when I leave Chrome and go to the Files app on my iPad, here it is, saved as a PNG image file, available anytime I need it. Here's a quick recap of the steps on one page for convenience and with the variations for Android devices. On any mobile device, open Chrome, navigate to the page for which you want to create the QR code. Click the Share button if you're on an iPhone or iPad. On an Android device, tap the three vertical dots menu and then tap Share. Choose Create QR Code from the menu, and finally tap Share on iOS or Download on Android and select how you want to save or share the QR code you just created. That's it, you're done. Easy peasy. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.